Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. My name is Habiba Saleh Sharif, a BIT student at the Islamic University in Uganda, main campus, Mbale.
And I am Namakali Paul, a BIT student of Islamic University in Uganda, main campus, Mbale. Me and my friend, we're here to talk about a special thing we came up with. It's our project, a special system that we built that we called a keycard RFID access control system that is meant to be used in the doors. We came up with this system to improve on the security in many different organizations.
We were motivated to design this kind of door lock access control system that needs a key card or tag. Within our university, most crucial buildings like offices, libraries, do not have this kind of access control system that will limit access only to authorized users that have been stored in the database. And the admin will be able to monitor and access the daily entries of each and every person that has accessed a building at any particular point of time. We broke down the system into two parts, the software and hardware part. The software part, we used the Arduino IDE to program, you can say to write commands, yeah, that we uploaded on the microcontroller board so that it can give instruction and it can easily communicate with different components that are on the what? That have been connected on that microcontroller board. We also used Visual Code software to build and design the web application that has a database which will be able to store the information of every person that has accessed the building, and the admin will be able, in fact, the admin will be responsible for monitoring and tracking the daily entries as long as he or she has internet. It's not a must that he or she should be like be next to the system. No, he or she can be anywhere in order to access the daily logs.
And for this system, we also used the hardware, which has different components that make up the whole system. These components include a key card, also include the RFID reader. It has the node MCU. It has the LED lights, which are here, the green and the blue.
LEDs.
It has the buzzer and also the lock. The lock that opens and locks. So for the user who uses the system will need the key card, which I mentioned earlier. And this key card will be used to swipe. You just swipe on a door and then the RFID will pick the unique ID in this key card and sends it to the node MCU. The node MCU will have all the unique ID registered in so that it gives access. So if the node MCU finds that the unique ID in the key card is stored in, it will give access by lighting green. The LED lights will be green and then the door will open or the lock will open. But if the user has carried a wrong key card or a key card that is not registered in the system, then the node MCU will say no. It will light red and then it will buzz, showing that the user is not given access to the system.
This key card door lock access control system is different and it's better than the already existing systems. Yes, there are already existing systems like the key card system, but ours, it's unique in a way that we developed it with a web application that the admin will be able to use to monitor and track daily entries of different personnel that have done what? That have accessed the building. And also it will be able to restrict access to only authorized users at a specific point in time.
Yeah, me and my friend Habiba, we thought and we hope that different organizations will be able to adopt this system. For example, the banks, because they want to have a really, really controlled access to every point of the building and have a detailed database showing who's using this place and when. But also we hope, we hope that the universities shall also adopt the system for specific points like the hostels, because we need to know the students coming in and going out and what time they're doing that. But also it's not only limited to organizations. Families could adopt this. It's a very good tool for them because families can control their kids in a digital way, in a more easy way and flexible way. You can be at work as a parent and you know, okay, my daughter has just left the building at this time. And then when she comes back, you will notice that, oh, she has gone back. So it will be able to control the security at home for the parents remotely anywhere. So it's not only limited to organizations, but anyone can use it.
Shukran.
Thank you for listening.